Salitral, a Kingsley Plantation. Voila! Hi amigos, I am at the Kingsley Plantation. This site was named for an early owner, Zephaniah Kingsley. Located at the north of Fort George Island, 11676 Palmetto Avenue in Jacksonville, Florida. Once you enter, you see the slaves' quarters, laid out in a semicircle form, served as homes for 60 to 80 enslaved men, women, and children. Built with a material called tabi, it represents a tumultuous time in Florida's past. The barn had multiple uses, such as storage, housing for animals, a workplace for slaves. The garden, crops such as sea island cotton, indigo, sugarcane, and daily food were grown here. The kitchen, it was a separate building because of heat, noise, smells, and danger of fire. After slaves prepare meals, they carry them to the owner's house to be served. The owner's home. Unfortunately, it was closed. It was built probably between 1797 and 1798. It faces the Fort George River. Zephaniah Kingsley established his career as a slave trader. He married Anna. He purchased her as a slave in Cuba in 1806, and he freed her and their children in 1811. Anne Kingsley, an African woman who became a slave, went on to become a slave owner herself. She was also her husband's business partner. Zephaniah Kingsley died in 1843, knowing that his family was secure after he moved Anna, their two sons, and 50 of his now free slaves to Haiti. It is physically beautiful and emotionally evocative. It definitely worth to visit. Well, amigos, that's all for today. Bye-bye. Mwah.